My name is Jennifer Pruitt, and I'm the lead sustaining engineer for the urine processor that's currently aboard the International Space Station. So what I do is keep it running. So there are two things that humans need to travel anywhere in space: oxygen and water. So working on the life support systems is crucial to get us into low Earth orbit like we have with the space station, but then also to Mars and anywhere else that we want to go from there. The International Space Station has been a great test bed for us for the past several years. We recover water from urine and from sweat. So at the end, we make very clean water, cleaner than most people drink on the Earth. Some of the water also goes into the oxygen generation system. That splits it into hydrogen and oxygen. That oxygen can then be put back into the cabin and the astronauts can breathe it. Working on something that is on the space station is one of the coolest jobs, I think, because you're supporting life in space, something that is very challenging, it's very hard to do, but is so rewarding and allows us to learn a lot more about our Earth and the rest of space. Our goal is to keep astronauts healthy and happy as they venture into space and we journey to Mars.